Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to install Firefox browser on Windows 11. So open any web browser, type Firefox and press enter. Now click on this first link. Now click on download Firefox. Now wait for a while. Once download complete, click on it. Now click on run, and I have already Firefox, so I just need to update. So like this guys, you can download Firefox on Windows 11. Thanks for watching.